Maybe you had an aversion to hurting people.
Hell no.
Yeah, well, I also got to thinking that building under construction might just be the kind of innocuous target. You know what that means? That means harmless.
Huh?
Might just be the kind of harmless target that the Federal Bureau of Imperialism might be willing to sacrifice in order to get somebody deep in the movement.
You think I'm a snitch?
All I know is you don't have any tattoos. You keep rubbing that head like you don't think that head's gonna go back.
You think I'm a snitch because I rub my head?
I mean, you understand where I'm coming from, right? I mean, you come out here from Oklahoma.
No.
Full of piss and vinegar. Talking about how you were tired of spray painting synagogues, saying you want to blow some shit up.
Hey! You don't believe me? You check it out. Why don't you call Oklahoma?
Oh, we are. The devil's doing it as we speak.
Yeah. You see, boy, that ain't no snitch.
Yeah, well, like you said, we'll see.
Right there. Hey, turn that shit off.
Watch you eat my ass.
Hey, how'd it go?
Out of the way.
Yeah. It was a waste of time, but took care of the secondary just fine.
Where you at?
East of 75 on Tate's Creek Road.
Oh, hey, you got a call from Oklahoma. Jared checks out.
Oh?
How'd he do?
I had to let Jared go.
Oh. Was it because you didn't trust him or you just didn't like him much?
Probably a little bit of both. I am gonna need you to pick me up, though.